these tribe members. Here we are then, a special request for the Foxley posse who want to get to grip with combination exercises we do in the middle section of the basic Pilates network. So watch this way. First one, we'll make a ball. We'll hold the back of the sitting bones, bring one end, inhale, bring one end up and then the other, exhale out. Bring these together, just get used to that position. Build some balance in the back of the sitting bones. You can have your hands here or here. Your shins parallel or slightly towards the floor. Toes pointed, knees squeezed. Right, inhale to deepen the low back, flexing the spine. Exhale, come forward. Balance just in the back of the sitting bones. Inhale, deepen the low back. Exhale, come forward. Okay, we'll continue on for another 8 to 10 of those repetitions in the normal mat work sequence. And let's just assume we've done that. We take an inhale. Exhale, you roll back to upright position with an imprint. Notice the upright position. This is the key position throughout. Knees close together and imagine only sheet of glass between my knees. Take an inhale. Exhale, release. Tighten that knee cap point toe. Stabilize the shoulders. In a good squat. Slow mo. Nose up, breath pattern. Inhale, come back to tabletop position. Obliques now, imagine my axis running through the center of the scalp of my neck. Elbows wide, not too close together. Shoulder blades together. Bringing this armpit across the opposite pelvic width. So it's right armpit, right leg. Take an inhale, exhale with you. Inhale, begin to swap. Exhale out. And coming back to tabletop position, double leg stretch, knees together. Take an inhale, and on the exhale, I reach arms and legs away from each other, taking off an imaginary top hat. Exhale, reach. Stabilize the shoulders, point the toes, find the kneecap. Inhale, come back. Exhale, reach. Few of those, and then we're ready for the final exercise of the sequence. Notice I'm still holding on to start prep. Scissors. Legs straight or slightly bent, depending on your hands, of course, and your ability to hold the start prep. Leverage through the back of the neck. Two ways to do this. We'll do the first version, hands floating. Take an inhale, exhale. Notice a double exhale at the bottom of the movement. Now a little bit of resistance, exhale, exhale, inhale, begin to swap, exhale, exhale. Inhale, come back to tabletop, and then an exhale, lower and lengthen that bend. Inhale, drop one leg to a ball heel, exhale, drop the other. There you have it. There's the sequence. Obviously, the last thing I want to do is create excess tension around the neck and shoulders, or start to lose that imprinted position. So when you're learning this combination, it's a good idea perhaps if you're a little bit, shall we say, deconditioned, to think about doing one exercise at a time until you develop the skill level and the basic endurance. So I'll give an example. If you just imagine now, I finished my rolling like a ball and I place a headlock, make sure I have a headlock off the mat to begin with. As I come down, I would then bring the headlock into position. One leg at the tabletop, the other. Exhale into imprint. Lunge to the back of the neck. I'll prep back. So, I'm ready to go for the first exercise of the sequence after rolling leg to ball. Single leg stretch. So take an inhale. Exhale, reach. Inhale, begin swap. Exhale, reach. Let's just say in a few of those I begin to feel a little bit tired, I'm struggling, I can't hold a good head and shoulder position. Then I'll come back down for a breather. So I'll take an inhale, exhale, come back down. Lower lengthening, inhale, drop one leg to a ball heel, exhale, drop the other. Inhale, exhale, release from imprint to neutral. Have a little bit of a breather. Then I decide I'm ready to go again. So I'll take an inhale, exhale to imprint. Inhale, bring one leg up to tabletop, then the other. Exhale, lift this to the back of the neck, gauge cup, stabilizes, flex up. So I come up quite quickly on the breath. You can take extra breath if you need to. Next exercise, of course, would be on that sequence, obliques. Back to that position again. Take an inhale, exhale, rotate. Inhale, hip swap. And so forth. Take an inhale, exhale, lower leg and back down. Still an imprint. Inhale, drop one leg, toe, bottle heel. Exhale, drop the other. Take an inhale and exhale, release from imprint to neutral. And there you go, guys. So you can link each exercise in a short break just to make absolutely sure you've got everything nailed down. And obviously, then you may put maybe two exercises together, then three, have a break, and do the fourth one. But eventually, you can make your way all the way through the combination of exercises. Because it's those four combination exercises that tend to create a lot of stress for people initially because they can't quite develop an endurance in the track. Because all my guys will have that already. So, for you Foxley Posse, go away, give this exercise a go, and enjoy. For the rest of the guys who are just plugging in for the first time to my channel, if you want to try this exercise, by all means do so. But like every other form of exercise, with any diet, make sure you get GP clearance before you start. And once again, enjoy.